हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. लेट अस कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 6 ऑफ सिविक्स, अंडरस्टैंडिंग मीडिया. दिस इज वीडियो 2 ऑन दिस चैप्टर. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो, वीडियो 1, वी डिस्कस अबाउट मीडिया एंड मास मीडिया. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अ बैलेंस रिपोर्ट. व्हाट इज अ बैलेंस रिपोर्ट? बैलेंस रिपोर्ट मीन्स राइटिंग ए बैलेंस रिपोर्ट. इट ऑल्सो डिपेंड्स ऑन मीडिया बींग इंडिपेंडेंट. इट मीन्स इफ दे गेट इंडिपेंडेंस मीडिया. Writing a balance report, it depends upon the media being independent. And an independent media means that no one should control its coverage of news. And no one should tell the media what should be included, what should not be included in a news story. This is the independence of media. A balance report is one that discusses all points of view of a particular story. Balance report means that which discusses all points of view of a particular story and then leave it to the reader to make up their mind. This is called a balanced report. Now, importance of TV for human beings, or what is the importance of TV, what is the usefulness of TV for human beings, or how has TV brought the world closer to us? First of all, TV image travel huge distance through cables and satellite. TV image travel huge distance through cable and satellite, and through this it allows us to view entertainment channel from other part of the world also. And we can see cartoon on TV which are from Japan and United States. These are not made in our country India. Suppose we are sitting in Chennai, or we can say we are sitting in Jammu and Kashmir. Till then, we can see the image of a storm which had hit the coast of Florida, which is in United States. And TV has enabled us to think of ourselves as a member of the large global world. This is the importance of TV, or usefulness of TV for the human beings. Now, how to write a balanced report? This is our topic. How can media write a balanced report? It is necessary for media to be independent to write a balanced report. It is very necessary for media to get independent so that they can write a balanced report. An independent medium is that no one should control and influence its coverage of news. And no one should tell media what can be included and what cannot be included in a news story. That was about to write a balanced report. Now, how is mass media very costly or very expensive? Or we can say, why most of the TV channels and newspapers are part of a big business house? What is the reason behind this? Most TV channels and newspapers are part of a big business house. The reason is that the technology that mass media uses, it keeps changes. And that's why a lot of money is spent on getting the latest technology. This is the reason. And TV studio in which news reader sits, it has lights, cameras, sound recorder, etc. All these cost a lot of money. This is also the reason of its expensiveness. And it is not only the news reader who need to be paid, but also a number of other people who help to broadcast this together. And due to these costs, the mass media needs a great deal of money to do these various works or different works. So in this way, we can say that most TV channels are a part of big business house. Now, the last topic is about local media. What is local media? Sometimes media is not interested in covering the issues that involve ordinary people. Sometimes it happens that media do not take interest in covering the small issues in which ordinary people are included. So several local groups, what happened? Several local groups, they started their own media. Some of the local groups, they started their own media. And in this way, some of them use local radio to inform the farmers about the prices of different crops, and they advise them on the use of seeds through this local media. And for example, I will give you one example of this local media. For example, a newspaper which was called Khabar Leheria. A newspaper, its name is Khabar Leheria. It was started by 8 Dalit women. 8 Dalit women which were living in UP, Uttar Pradesh, and they used Bundeli language in this newspaper cover Lehriya. A newspaper was started by 8 Dalit women, and the name of the newspaper was Khabar Lehriya, and its language was Bundeli. That was about local media.